Ready? I guess. But isn't your mom gonna freak? She's probably cooking with the radio on. She won't hear a thing. I bet she'll notice a hole in the floor. Trust in science, Max. Even when science means blowing shit up.
That wasn't the coolest thing you've ever seen!
You're insane! That explosion was massive!
You say that like it's a bad thing.
Pretty sure your mom would think so. Let's hope she didn't hear.
When she asked me to get rid of my old junk, she never specified how. But I guess I better do some actual cleaning, too. I'll be excavating the closet. If you see anything else to trash, help a girl out and chuck it on the pile over there.
It feels like I've spent half my life hanging out in this room. Probably because I have. I can't believe those days are all over. Chance to say goodbye. But how do you tell your best friend that you're leaving her? I better help Chloe with her cleaning.
Max, help me out here. Find something for me to trash.
Chloe's had this hoodie for years. It's her favorite. What about this hack-eaten jawbreaker? A serious biohazard.
You promised me we'd finish it together no matter how long it took. Don't be a quitter.
You're right.
Yes! The never-ending candy lives on. Why is getting rid of stuff so much harder than collecting it?
Maybe because you're an overly sentimental... Chloe's such a nerd. She hangs on to all her old textbooks in school. How about these boy band trading cards? Super cringeworthy.
Yeah, and hilarious. Remember when we gave them all makeovers?
That was pretty funny. When we were 10. Don't you think it's time to let the boys go?
Not yet. Boy toys stay. For now.
Chloe's had this hung up on her wall forever, but neither of us can figure out what happened to the last panel. I hope Dr. Kloenstein's okay. Chloe's mom wanted us to go through this pile of old clothes and find stuff to donate. Instead, we played dress up for an hour.
What are you doing?
Adding this to the pile.
No freaking way. Just because I beat your ass every time we play doesn't make it trash.
That's BS. The last time we played, I wiped the floor with you.
Poor Max. Losing your memory at such a young age. Guess we'll have to play again soon and find out.
Okay, whenever I'm ready, I can go tell Chloe I'm done arguing about trash with her.
What are you doing?
Your favorite hoodie. You must have thrown it in by mistake, right?
No. It's fine. It's filled with holes and falling apart.
That never stopped you from wearing it before.
It's fine. Really.
As usual, Chloe's grades are better than mine. I still kick her butt in PE, though. This seems like a good candidate.
Are you insane? That's my entire magic collection. Do you know how many weeks of allowance this cost?
You haven't touched these since the fifth grade talent show.
Maybe because my assistant turned out to be squeamish at the sight of fake blood.
At least you didn't saw me in half. How are you planning to clean this place if you won't throw away anything?
A magician never reveals her secrets. Put it back.
Let this box of trash be a sacrifice to you, O almighty Chloe Bear.
You better not be thinking what I think you are.
Chloe, I haven't seen you touch this guy in years. Why do you care?
Why do I care? If you throw my beloved childhood friend into the trash? I don't think that deserves an answer.
Sorry, chum.
That's better.
Chloe's been beating me for a while, but that growth spurt could come any day now. People say a lot of things about the Prescott family, but this is pretty cool. I've tried my best to clean this place. I should check in with Chloe now.
Hey, did you see my dad's camera yet?
Dad said I could bring it up here for you to use. He's tired of watching you drool all over yourself every time he uses it. His words.
Your dad is the best.
Sure. Just don't ever tell him that. We need to keep him on his toes. You're off to a great start.
Actually, it's kind of cool. That's it. I'm calling off the search. If you want more trash, you'll have to find it yourself.
Well, it wasn't exactly the purge Mom was hoping for, but at least we tried, right?
Right.
And now we've got the whole day ahead of us. What do two undersupervised friends with clean rooms and clean slates want to get into today?
I guess now would be a good time to tell Chloe I'm leaving. Or I could let us enjoy the day first and tell her later. The possibilities are endless. Got anything in mind?
Actually, you bet your ass I do. I found this when I was digging around before you got here. You're gonna flip! Do you have any idea what this is?
Whatever it is, it looks like it came out of our pirate phase.
Your powers of deduction are as strong as ever. This tape is from 5 years ago. It's a message from our past selves to our current selves.
So we were 8 years old? That's crazy. I can't even imagine what we sounded like.
Ready to find out?
Avast, future wayfarer! Ye have uncovered the audio log of the most fearsome pirates in the bays of Arcadia! Captain Bluebeard and Long Mac Silver!
You were such dorks.
So, you're in search of buried treasure, are ye? Well, if it's treasure ye seek...
Mine eyes spot two fair pirate wenches. What?
Dad, get away! We're in the middle of an important project!
Oh, a project. Never mind, then. I apologize.
I mean it!
All right. Supper's in five. Wash your hands, you grubby pirate kids.
So lame. As I was saying, if it's treasure you seek, you've come to the right place. But be forewarned, the journey will be treacherous and full of treachers.
Nice.
To find the treasure of Price Isle, you will need the map from the manuscripts of Captain Bluebeard. Only the map can lead ye to the treasure ye seek. But be forewarned. Again, only those pure hearts will be able to see what the amulet shows them.
The amulet.
Good luck. And... bye.
Dude, that was...
amazing. I can't believe you still have that.
I would never throw away something so precious. Okay, forget everything. Today, we go treasure hunting. I think I know what 8-year-old you meant by the manuscripts of Captain Bluebeard.
Our old sketchbook. This is where we kept all our pirate drawings.
Yep. Now let's see this map.
This looks like a page was ripped out. I wonder if it's the map. Hey, check this out. This page was ripped out. Do you think it's the map?
If it is, there's no way I would have thrown it out. Maybe it's mixed in with the rest of the drawings?
All right. Time to find this map. Chloe and I were doing a lot of drawing in Miss Shelley's class. I wonder if the map is mixed in with her school supplies from that year. People say a lot of things about the Prescott family, but this is pretty cool. Take that, Rat King. Don't move. This angle is perfect.
Why be shy? Get in here, dude.
Mm-hmm.
subject, and photographer. You really do it all, Max.
I try. Bingo. I'm remembering this now. Didn't we make some crazy puzzle? You need the telescope and the amulet.
Which we hid inside a dark cavern, aka the attic.
Ugh, why did we do that to ourselves?
Because we were 8 years old and the attic was the scariest place we could think of.
You think it's still there?
Should be, as long as the clean police haven't gotten to it first.
Okay, and once we have the amulet and the telescope, we use them to reveal the treasure. Somehow.
Here's what's happening. I'll head to the garage to dig up my old telescope. You go find that amulet. We'll meet out back at the pirate ship.
You mean the swings?
Yes, the pirate ship. Captain Bluebeard and Long Max Silver ride again, bitches!
Chloe seems so into this. If this has to be my last day here, might as well have one final pirate adventure. Okay, Chloe said she hid the amulet in the attic. The only way... There it is, the dark cavern. I can't get into the attic if I can't even reach the door. I need to find something to stand on. I'm sure I can find something around here to boost me up. It's a start. I gotta find something I can stack on top of it. Almost there. I just need a few more inches. Makeup is great for acting in Halloween costumes. Any other time, I just don't get it. I think that should be tall enough. There is a ton of stuff up here. How will I ever... There it is. Of course Chloe hid the amulet in the hardest place to get to. I need to find a way through. I think I can squeeze through now. Thank you. It's a good thing I'm big and burly. Otherwise, moving this furniture would be kinda difficult. One step closer. This thing is empty. Finally. Got you. This thing is cool, I guess. I wish I could remember how it works. Chloe Price, my best friend. It's so weird being back in this attic after so long. I remember being terrified of this place. I think when you're a kid, you're only afraid of things that can hurt you. But when you get older, you become more afraid of hurting the people you care about. And spiders.
Ha ha! I have you now, Skellywag.
Man, I'm gonna miss her.
Are you just watching me up there, Creeper?
You are one of a kind, Chloe Price.
What?
I'm lucky you're my best friend. That's all.
Damn right you are, you mushy weirdo. Did you find the amulet? Awesome. Now get your ass down here. We have treasure to find.
On my way. No big deal.
Bring the amulet over here so I can see.
Chloe is so excited. I better bring her the amulet before she makes me walk the plank.
Wait just a minute.
Yarr! You must ask permission before setting foot, peg, on another captain's boat.
And you say I'm the dork?
Takes one to know one.
One amulet. Coming right up.
Okay, I think it goes... Damn it. I forget how to make this stay on.
Stay here. I'll find something to hold it on.
Thanks, Max.
Time to stick the amulet to the telescope. Then that treasure is ours. Score! One step closer to getting that treasure. Whatever it is.
Hey, Chloe.
Yar!
the plank. Perfect.
Avast, matey. Have you brought me prize?
Ahoy, Bluebeard. I have brought the stickiest tape in all the seven seas.
Well done, fellow scallywag.
Just like old times. Huh, Max?
Remember how we used to talk about ruling the bays of Arcadia one day? We thought we were gonna be pirates forever. I guess we grew out of it. But it's fun to act like kids again. For a little while.
Yeah.
Would you like to do the honors?
Me?
Are you sure?
Of course. Come on, Navigator. Point me to some treasure.
Wait, how am I supposed to use this?
The drawing on the lens. It should line up with something?
Here goes nothing. Okay, this drawing is supposed to line up with something. Got it.
Yes! You rock!
Where is it?
Here?
Okay, take a step right. No, no, the other right.
My other right or your other right?
My other right.
Got it. Wait, what?
Just go that way. Perfect. Now come towards me. Bingo.
That is not what we buried.
What is this?
I don't know. Let's open it.
From Bloody Bill. Who's that?
I'll get the tape player.
Aha. Chloe's dad is such a goofball.
Ahoy there, plankwalkers! It's me, Bloody Bill, the Pirate King.
What the heck?
By now you'll have seen that I dug up your treasure, which would normally make us mortal enemies. But hear me out. I haven't pilfered a thing. On the contrary, I figured you swashbucklers might not be back to your loot for some time, so I've given it extra protection from the winds and rain. I'm sure you're excited to open your time capsule, so I won't go on too long. Just know that Bloody Bill is bloody proud of you. Both of you. Keep those sails trimmed and that anchor scrubbed. And always remember, the real treasure is...
friendship.
Love.
Your Oregon State prepaid college savings plan.
Ugh.
it's what we originally buried.
Huh, yeah. I guess it probably would have gotten ruined underground.
Holy crap! It's Billy the Squid! He's alive!
Oh, man!
It really is like a time capsule.
No way!
Chloe, look at this. We wrote each other letters.
Oh, I remember these. Chloe Price. Thanks, Max. I hope you are having a lot of fun being a teenager with your best friend. Aw, you are so cute. Check it out. How about mine? What did I write?
This is so...
You were really sweet.
Oh, man. I was really goopy.
I like it.
That's because you're a goop.
This is so cool. There's so much to look at.
Is your mom going to mind about this mess?
Dunno. I thought they'd be home by now.
Max, remember scratch art? Oh, I love this stuff.
I'm gonna draw something.
All these memories. Most of these are pretty far off base. It's so hard to predict the future. Maybe it's better to enjoy the present instead. It actually might be really fun to write letters to Chloe after I move. Is writing once a week too often? Will I run out of things to say? It's good to see you, old friend.
No peeking at my work.
I wasn't.
Get out of here.
Lupin, we used to read every issue from cover to cover. This container looks like it could last 100 years. I love how Polaroid cameras make every photo look a little nostalgic. You're such a space hog. Move over.
Nope.
Chloe and I have been friends for so long. Maybe I'm worrying too much about this move changing things. I still haven't told Chloe about my... Hey, what if my being in Seattle finally convinces Chloe to try an MMO?
Hey, hippie.
How's the masterpiece?
Working on the last bit. How about you? Done with the time capsule?
Yeah, I think so.
Well, perfect, because now I'm finished. Check it out.
This is so silly. This jawbreaker is going to last forever?
Just like our friendship.
Oh, Chloe, you were really drawing me that whole time.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Mushiness alert. Keep it together, Max.
I guess now's my chance to tell Chloe I'm leaving. We might not be alone again once our parents get back.
Hey, ready for something else? I've got a great plan for the afternoon.
Crap. I don't want to ruin the rest of the day.
You're staying for dinner, right?
Would Chloe even want me to tell her? She didn't like me getting mushy just now.
Max?
It's just Seattle. I'm probably overstressing about the whole thing. Right? Okay. What's the plan?
I'm taking you to the beach. We haven't been since school started.
Yeah. That's true.
It's gonna feel different now, though.
Why?
Because we're pirates again! We can't go to a beach without taking it over. Or at least making a hideout. So? You wanna do that?
Make a hideout?
Yeah! One that's really tucked away, so people won't mess with it or even see it.
I know exactly where we could put it. You know those two rocks? Right by the grassy part?
Oh, yeah, that's perfect. Oh, man! We could probably make it big enough to keep things there.
Like a food stash. And towels and stuff?
Yeah, and a flashlight and maybe blankets, so we can go there at night.
I bet that would be beautiful. One day, I want to see glowing sand.
Oh, me too. My dad saw it once with my mom. He said their feet made blue fluorescent footprints.
Oh my god. I want to take a picture of that so bad.
Oh, you have to. We can go every night to make sure we don't miss it. I'm so excited! We're gonna have the coolest pirate hangout ever. Just like we always talked about.
Yeah, and it would just be for us.
Exactly. Our own little place. Oh, this is so awesome! Let's get some snacks and go scope it out.
Flies on the windowsill. That we are, that we are, that we are to know. Winter stole summer's thrill, and the river's cracked and cold. See, the sky is no man's land, a dark and plumed estate. Hope here needs a humble hand. Not a fox found in your place.
something. I know that I should have before, and I didn't mean to not tell you. I just never found a time until... Chloe, I'm moving to Seattle. We're leaving today. My dad got a job there, and I don't know when I'll be back. I didn't want to go. It wasn't up to me, and it was all so sudden, and I still kind of can't believe it's really happening. I'm sorry that I didn't tell you. I'm so, so sorry. I hated thinking about us being apart. And I didn't want you to have to think about it too. I didn't want to see you sad. Chloe, listen. Even if we're moving for good, you're my best friend. I will always, always love you. Goodbye.
Thank you. Thank you.